Hey, what's up guys? It's Camo here, and today we're doing another cooking video. Don't worry, the other one is going to be out hopefully very soon. But anyway, let's get started.
So first we're going to start off with meatballs. You're going to want to get your meat into your bowl and pour some milk in there. That's maybe a little bit too much. Next, take your bread and break it up into bits. And we can start preparing our meatballs and our spaghetti noodles.
Thank you.
Now, since we've already cooked our meat, we're going to start on our sauce. Take your tomatoes and splash, hang. Why are you back? Payment. Oh, I forgot. You didn't give me enough time. I'll pay you back later. Yeah, I just need help with this. Anyway, take your tomato sauce and put it in. Take your garlic powder. Take your paprika. I guess. Our fire ran out. Splice King, another thing. Please help. Hey guys, we're back, and we've moved into the kitchen. So now that you have your spaghetti, all that's left is putting your meatballs on, but unfortunately, out there, the fire kept dying, and we have to cook them in here. Thank you.
We're almost at the end of the video, and you know what time it is. It's time to eat our spaghetti. It certainly smells like it. Doesn't look that pretty. I usually make food look pretty, but it's spaghetti. So let's have a bite. That's going to have to do it for today's video. Thank you for watching, and be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you hadn't already. I'll see you in the next one.